A Danish court will hold a hearing in August in the case against the Denmark-based satellite TV channel Rush TV, a Danish minister said. In Denmark, these decisions are made by the courts. The Rush TV case is waiting the court while the prosecutors investigate the evidence. I guess there will be a court hearing in August and the judge will announce ruling, Danish Foreign Minister Lene Espersen told reporters late Tuesday. After meeting with his Danish counterpart, Turkish Foreign Minister Ahmet Davutoğlu told a joint press conference that Turkey has been closely monitoring the legal case open against Rush TV. Rush TV has a Danish broadcasting license but has no studios in Denmark. In 2010, the Danish government backed the filing of charges against two Denmark-based companies, Rush TV and Mesopotamia Broadcast, which prosecutors accused of promoting the PKK. Danish prosecutors are seeking to have Rush TV's Danish broadcasting license suspended. On the other hand, the Kurdish television channel Rush TV was given the Freedom of Expression of the Year award. This was awarded by Denmark on the 1st of May 2011. The contribution of Rush TV regarding the Kurdish issue and the development in Kurdish language was highlighted. The award ceremony was held in the capital of Denmark, Copenhagen. The general manager of Rush TV, Imdat Yilmaz, and the chairman of the board collected the award.